This is the way you left me. I'm not pretending. No hope, no love, no glory.
The Viscount? I do not believe I've yet made an introduction.
Of course. It must be my mistake.
He's very handsome.
Yes.
You?
Pardon me, my lord.
I never got your name. I was wondering if we'd meet again.
Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship. I shall bid you good night.
Yes, I wish you well. A little bit of heaven, but a little bit of hell.
I see my plan to win you over is already working.
I was smiling at the view, which you are now blocking.
It's be Miss Edwina.
No. This is her sister, Miss Kate Sharma.
Forgive me, Miss Sharma.
I am entirely flattered, Your Grace. Allow me to introduce my sister, Miss Edwina.
We should take the opportunity to get to know one another.
Unnecessary. Miss Edwina will make the perfect Viscountess, to be sure. I did not wish to leave my ball in your path, so I've left an open space so you can send yours.
How very kind of you, my lord.
Your play, my lord. Unless you do not wish to dirty those fine boots of yours.
Do not worry about my boots. What must I do to win your approval?
I do not withhold it out of spite, my lord. I simply wish to steer my sister to the greatest possible happiness.
I can offer your sister all the happiness and security you seek. Could you do me that favor?
Surely if the Viscount were to propose, he would have done it by now, yes?
I knew he would only end up hurting you. Come here. So your feelings are too strong for you now? No, no. All you are doing, my lord, is toying with the emotions of an impressionable young lady.
Miss Edwina seems perfectly capable of forming her own impressions. Perhaps if you took notice...
So now you claim to know my sister better than me.
I know she wishes to be happy.
Little bit of love. Little bit of love. Little bit of love.
Once the engagement is over, our paths need never cross again. It will be as if we had never met.
You cannot do that.
Sharma,
you cannot break my sister's heart. She is all things good and true, a kinder soul you will never find. She has loved me as well as any sister could, and I could not live with myself if I robbed her of her happiness and the future she deserves.
I don't understand. You have been against this union from the start.
I was wrong! I will not be the cause of you losing your honor any more than I can stand to see Edwina in pain. You once saw her as your perfect match, you will find your way to believing it again. Please. Please, Lord Bridgerton. Anthony, you must keep your word. You must marry my sister. You must marry her as soon as you can, because this feeling that plagues us so, it will pass. It will become tenable, it will become bearable, and soon enough it will be as if we never felt it at all. Mere passion. It must, because it has to.